Ladies and gentlemen, Station Administration would like to remind you to keep children away from the airlocks.
Welcome back, guys. This is X3, Terran Conflict. Dead is dead, unless it's the first episode. If you're not sure what I'm talking about, go back and watch it. I am Omi Gimmon, and gonna continue this playthrough. The plan is to go north through to Ladi territory, because going west is suicide, as you would have seen in the previous episode. I'm gonna upgrade speed. I'm gonna look for combat missions, and let's see what happens.
You are talking to the automated interactor.
Anime, we are pleased that you contacted us. I have a task that would suit you well. I wish to have someone removed permanently.
You evil motherfucker.
I shall send the information to you now. This mission should offer you no great challenge. Would you like to have this job?
Where that's gonna be, and so. Nope.
You are talking to the automated interaction system. Make your request.
See, that's 3 credits, number 4 of 6. 3 red targets, combat missions. That's the one I just checked. I don't think there's any light bulby missions that I can.
How may we assist you?
He's just got sector maps for sale.
You are talking to the automated interaction system. Make your request.
How may we assist you?
He's just got...
Baron, Split, Recon, Jaguar, Hauler. Boron, Military, Mako, Sentinel.
You know, Boron ships are a lot like sports cars. Little spoiler. A grill.
Entering system, Queen's Harbor. Atreus, escort, Thresher.
I don't understand why it's going to the left.
Solar power plant, M Delta.
Happening when I'm using set.
You are talking?
How may we assist you? I have a task that would suit you well. I look for a pilot who is not afraid of combat. I shall send the information to you now.
Let's do patrol.
pirate, discoverer, raider.
I wonder if I'll actually be able to reach this one. Oh, yay! Looking good. There's a speedy little prick. Mr. 376 meters per second.
Target is now in fire. Target is now in fire.
Right now, show you how battle fought.
Right, this isn't good because that was one little flyover, fly pass.
Target is now in fire. Target left firing range.
Someone else is involved now, because I can see the shots.
Target is now in fire.
Right now, show you how battle fought.
Target left firing range. Target left firing range. Target is now in firing range. Target left firing range. Target is now in firing range. Left firing range. Target is now in firing range. Target left firing range. Target is now in firing range. Target left firing range. Target is now in firing range.
Right now, show you how battle fought.
Target left firing range. Target is now in firing range. target left firing range.
I'll be happy enough as long as he fucking dies.
No aim.
Good. Percent hull. Just giving little astronaut suit and little repair laser.
Attention, energy low.
You can go into a shipyard and have them fix it for you, but yeah.
Octopus.
Mission's still ongoing. Hang on a sec.
Solar docking granted. Autopilot activated.
There's something causing my steering to go left when I go into SATA. SATA being the speed up thing. Singularity engine time accelerator or something out there. So I'll be there 2 seconds.
Successfully docked. Connection to local trading network established.
Back now, hopefully that's it sorted. But, yeah. No, it's still dead.
Bofu Chemical Lab.
Restarted the game,
L Beta.
So I don't know what's going on.
You are talking?
How may we assist you? We are pleased that you contacted us. I have a task that would suit you well. I seek protection. This mission should offer you no great challenge. Would you like?
Still one ongoing. Don't know where they are.
Incoming message.
There we go. Still got 1,250. It didn't eliminate anyone. Patrol complete, pilot. Either it's really quiet out there or you're not what we expected. You didn't manage to eliminate any enemy contacts, still we pair you 1,250 for your time.
Bofu Chemical Lab, L Beta.
Yeah, well, I'm little M5 and I almost died.
You are talking to the
Hamlet Serendipitous! I have a task that would suit you well. I seek protection. My journey may be perilous. This mission should offer you no great challenge. Would you like to have this
attack.
Job?
My pirate's gonna attack. Yada yada yada. Right, so. Yeah, okay.
Pirate, Harrier, Hauler. Because the Talati Bat was the slowest M5 of its class. It was retired and replaced with the Talati Harrier. Although the Harrier is more profitable, it has not improved on its speed very much.
It's a 5 megajoule shield, it's got a particle accelerator cannon.
Pirate, Harrier, Hauler.
I have no decent ships around me.
The octopus.
I have a 1 kilojoule shield. He's got 5 times that. He's probably got better weapons than me. I'm just gonna chill here and hope he flies into the bloody thing.
Target is now in firing range.
Thank you.
Atreus and the Kingdom of Boron, we thank you for your
You have done a truly excellent job. I am sending you a reward now.
You are being promoted. You have gained recognition.
Goodness me, that was a lot of hard work.
Octopus. Attention, energy low.
Right, I'm gonna go north. North Gate. I'm gonna see if I can find something.
The space stations of the Boron are unpleasant. Royal Boron docking granted. Autopilot activated.
See how much better shields are. Yeah, so we're gonna check how much better shields are and how much. I'm gonna get a second gun. And I'm gonna upgrade.
Successfully docked.
Queen Atreus and the Kingdom of Boron bid you a peaceful welcome. It is good to see friends aboard.
Connection to local trading network established. Engine.
That's me upgrading my speed. Alright, so Northgate is where? There it is. Again with this shifting to the west. Why is it flipping doing that? I'll just have to use mouse control to counteract it. Top speed was 171.
Queen's Retribution. Paranid Energy Transporter. Royal Boron Shipyard. Boron equipment. Boron space equipment docks are locations in the Boron territory for upgrading space vehicles. This laser production complex produces several types of light ship weapons. Royal Boron Trading Station.
You are talking to the automated.
How may we? Wonderful timing. I have a task that would suit you well. I look for a pilot who is not afraid of combat. I shall send the information to you now. This may prove to involve a little skill on your part.
No chance of that.
Ion mine.
You are talking to the automated interaction system.
What do you require? We have work you may wish to consider.
I don't want that either.
I am transmitting the information you require. Now, do you feel I...
Okay. At the very least, maybe I'll get a fireworks show or something.
Light Weapons Complex. Alpha. Xenon. N.
Ooh, Xenon. They're the Terraformers. They're a non-playable race.
Target is now in firing range. Paranid Energy Transporter. Gate. Sanctity of Corruption.
So if I can get the last killing blow, I can get at least the 4,400.
Slit military Mamba Raider. Entering system. Sanctity of Corruption. Pilates space stations are basically functional, but Gate. Company strength. Entering system. Company. Incoming message.
Here's one I needed. Lovely, thanks for that. It's not like I didn't try.
You are talking?
What troubles you, pilot? I have work for you. If you are capable, I require a pilot. To spill the blood of my adversary. Do you require further details? I will send the information you require now. Is this a job you wish to take?
No. Right, so I'm looking for... Pulse ray emitter, which is the kind of gun I've got. And a 5 megadrill shield. Heavy shield production will be gigajoules.
This production complex. Flail Missile Production Facility, Alpha. High energy plasma thrower forge, Alpha. This production complex manufactures high energy plasma throwers.
I got that kill and blow on that little Xenon N, I'd have got the full 4,000. Okay, so it's ore mine beta there, so there's another ore mine somewhere.
Gate. Right. Profit. Entering system. Bright profit.
Looking for an equipment dock.
Teladi, Mercury, Hauler. Teladi, civilian ship. Tears of greed. Entering system. Tears of greed. Teladi Arena. Crystal Fab M Alpha. Ore Mine M Alpha. Quantum Tube Fab Alpha.
You are talking to the automated interaction system.
Entering system, Grand Exchange.
Right, well, looks like that is either a shipyard or an equipment dock. And it is a
Teladi shipyard. Solar power plant, M. Solar power plant.
Little.
Banshee missile.
Are those flamethrowers for impulse something generators and plasma impulse?
Cargo bay now contains Banshee missile.
Yeah. $13,500 each. I'll be able to sell these for. Yeah, the flamethrowers were plasma impulse generators, which are basically short-range flamethrowers, and they absolutely tear everything apart. Usually where there's a shipyard, there's also a equipment dock.
Tayladianium Foundry, L Alpha. Tayladianium Foundry, M Gamma. Crystal Fab, M Alpha. Taylori Trading, docking granted. Autopilot activated.
Autopilot dock for me because I'm too lazy to do it myself.
Successfully
on behalf of Chairman Seo, the Taladi Company wishes great profit to you and welcomes you on board.
Connection to local trading network established.
Or not.
Attention.
So folks, thanks for watching. If you enjoy, hit that like button, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.